a phenomenal performance in this game. What did you guys do going into it, and what do you feel now?
Man, like I told my team next year, man, this is just
folks, we got another fifth-year gold pass winner, Joe Berner, over here at the second table.
One of the best, if not the best, the defense in the nation. Playing one of those great guys. Been in that stadium for 110,000 people. Buckeye Nation, the best atmosphere in the world. I don't see how we could shoot another place. That was my deal, I think.
How much do you think it helped the offense to have such a good defense that they go against for the opposite side of the ball?
You know, at times we need them to pick us up. At times they need us to pick them up. One of those days where it switched sides, man. We needed them towards the end, and they needed us towards the beginning. We
played a lot of
the brotherhood at the beginning, man. They just kept us down.
Played a lot of football. Where's this win rank in your career?
My favorite game of all time. Playing the freshman year, all that stuff. I think this is the best game I've ever played.
What did you do right afterwards?
Right after the game?
Yeah, what was it like out of the field?
Yeah. I thank God for the blessings, man. I just say, celebrating my team.
How about your role in that pick six? Did you feel like you got Michigan quarterback's arm? You helped out there?
I did what I could do on the play, man. I'm going to lead to the crew.
You said that this was one of your favorite games.
And last question for Raekwon. I want to get Curtis up here.
But can you give us an insight to why this ranks over the Alabama win over Akron?
And this is the rivalry. This is the game that everybody who's an Ohio State fan, team on North fan, will remember for the rest of their life. You know, we went like double overtime in the shoe. Number two and number three is one of those games that people look back on and say, that was a great game.
One more.
Great one, thank you. We got to wrap.